What up, YouTube? The lad is back, and welcome back to my Pokémon Ruby Randomized Chain Monolocke. And in the last episode, we got our fourth badge, but we lost two Pokémon along the way to two massive crits. You know, they were definite super crits. We probably wouldn't have lost any Pokémon if we hadn't been critted, to be honest. So, yeah, that's a shame, but anyway, we're going to go on forth. And in this episode, this is episode 9, I believe. So, in this episode, I hope that I can... Ooh, I can actually catch a Pokémon here. I can actually catch a Pokemon, that's pretty good. In this episode, we can take on the gym, and then I'm going to hope that I can head to the Weather Institute, and then that's where I want to end up. So firstly, let's try and catch a Pokemon in this episode. Let's see if we can actually get some. Oh shit, I've just realized, by the next gym, after this gym, I have to try and catch a Pokemon. Oh, I mean, I have to learn Surf to get to the Fortress City. It's really late right now, and I'm feeling really tired, and I'm not ready for this gym, so let's see what we can get. We can get a loud explode. Nah, I'm not gonna bother. I'd rather surf in the city. I'm pretty sure that Nidoking learns Surf, so I'm gonna have to teach that over Double Kick, which I kind of don't want to do, but I guess I have to, because I do have Rock Smash, but it's gonna be completely useless, but it doesn't matter. So we're gonna find out what this gym is now. Kind of nervous. I should have shown you the move pools, because there was some updating done to these Pokemon's move, my Pokemon's move. Ooh, this is either water or rock. That's fine. That's perfect. We can counter every single those two typings. Oh my god, we are fine for this gym. Finally, we don't have to worry about a gym in this game. Third gym, we didn't really have to worry about too much, but this is definitely a gym we don't have to worry about anymore. We do not have to worry. We are set for this gym. I'm so happy about that. Oh my god. Okay, now we can actually find out if it's rock or water. But either way, see, if it's rock, we can counter it with Thickums here and Bug Eyes with his ground type moves. We could have countered it with Tit Legs as well, because she has, if she had any fighting type moves, we could counter them. We can counter it with Menace here because he knows Steel. He has Steel type moves, so he has Metal Claw. And we can counter it with Pimp as well, even though Pimp is weak to ground type, because most rock types are dual rock, so you can counter it with its Double Kick there and its Rock Smash. And if it's a water type, we can counter it with Thickums here, and we can counter it with Pimp because I taught it Shockwave. See, so I'll show you the move pool here. Taught it Shockwave because it can learn that, because it's a fucking champion, it can learn that. This Pokemon is so diverse, you can teach it so many different moves, any like most of like the type charts, like different typing moves. It's crazy. So Pimp's level 30. Everyone's level 30. Nothing's really changed on Bug Eyes. Nothing changed on Augustus. They just leveled up. Menace didn't change. Neither did Thickums. Titleg learns Hidden Power, which I found as Hidden Power Fire, which is pretty sick. Pretty sick. Not gonna lie, I'd rather have Hidden Power Fire. So let's put Thickums in front, and then we can find out if what this gym is actually, what this gym is really gonna be. If it's gonna be a rock or water type. I'm pretty sure it's water. We'll find out now. It's rock, which is what I actually wanted. This is what I needed. I'd rather have that than water. Oh my god, that is perfect. That is actually perfect. I am not complaining about that. I will take that with open arms. I'm going to take on every trainer, because we're actually under level for the gym leader. For once, we're actually under level. Most of the time, we're over level. Okay, this is the thing we have to be ready to counter, is the Macargo. Macargo is the only thing that we might have a problem with, but Bug Eyes here, with his Sand Tomb, if he actually hits it, should be able to bop him. Should be able to, but since he's actually got some, shit, we got burned. Since he's actually got some Hardens up, she should be able to handle us pretty fine. So, I'm gonna go heal up. I'm just gonna, like, be safe rather than sorry, or else I probably cry and complain about the deaths in my episodes. And shit, we are lucky that we got a lucky gym here, an easy gym for us, because if it was a hard gym, because I'm really tired right now, I would probably have lost about two Pokemon. Okay, so let's keep Thickums up front. Let's get him to level 31. Oh, okay, we took you on already. Okay, so let me head back out here. Let me take on this trainer now. Let me go in here. These rooms, there's a lot of rooms in here. So let's go here. So here, there should be a Rhydon. That's fine. Rhydon's nothing. Oh, okay. Rhydon is nothing to us. We should have no problems with this gym. We should be able to just sweep this gym very quickly. So let's go here. And it's an Onyx, so we should be able to sweep out this Onyx as well. Okay, that Onyx is nothing to us. Got nothing on us. So we should be able to take on this trainer now as well, unless we already have. Okay, we already have. So let's head into this room. We came through that room, so we can go into this room here. Okay, so here we take on this trainer. It's a golem. Okay, is it golem or golem? I have no idea. Golem is the one from actually Lord of the Rings. That's how I remember it. So it's golem from Lord of the Rings. So that's not a problem. Okay, so let's switch back. Thickums up front. Thickums only has to be level 32 to become a Venusaur. Become Saur, Venusaur. So let's. What's in this room? Let's go find out what's in this room. So let's go into this room and find out. It's an Omnistar, star, which is actually kind of a problem because we can't really hurt it that well. Oh my god, crits. Crits galore. A crit. Okay, I don't care. I don't care if I crit you. Only if you crit me, I'll get upset. So let's. I kind of want to lead with Thickums. This is Thickums' gym to shine. Since Thickums has been hiding behind, was always hiding behind Brilluminati and Baradancer, this is finally Thickums' time to shine as our leader. We finally have Thickums actually to do something. So let's put Thickums back up in front. Augustus back to the front. And Thickums there. Thickums might be 32 by the end of this gym, but that doesn't really matter too much because that means we can just catch up with everyone later afterwards after Thickums. And Thickums will evolve then after this gym battle. So if it survives it, though. That's only if it survives it. But I'm pretty confident it will survive this gym battle. If, like, I'm 100% sure. And then watch, it'll get killed. But that's my lock. That's how my lock goes in locks. And shit, I was moving my mic, sorry. So let's speak to Dad here. So you did get 4 gym badges. Fine, as promised, we will have a Pokemon battle. Snorlax. I'm so happy that I can have a real battle with my own child. But a battle is a battle. I will do everything in my power as a gym leader to win. Snorlax, you better give it your best shot too. Okay, so here we go against Dad. Dad should not be too much of a problem because he's got ground rock type Pokemon and we can counter. Cool Trainer Wayne. Cool Trainer. Oh my god, a Tyranitar. Okay, that is powerful. He could be a power. Rock type is actually quite a powerful typing if you think about it. I mean, you can get an Aerodactyl. You can get a Kranidos. Kranidos is powerful. His attack is like outrageously high. You can get a Tyranitar, Aerodactyl. Who else can you get? There's other trainers. I'm just not thinking about them right now. So I'm gonna leech him off this. What other Pokemon? There's an Aggron. Can get an Aggron. That is fucking powerful. Okay, this is not good that the Tyranitar's got a Sandstream up. Okay, so let's leech him. Let's leech him, and then we might switch out. I might switch into. Oh my god, that is not good. What the actual fuck? That is the biggest amount of bullshit I have ever seen in my fucking life. That didn't even matter about the Leer. The Leer didn't even come into play there. The crit. There was no way that was. That is such bullshit. That's 3 crits. That is such bullshit. That's the most bullshit I've seen in a long time. Lord Helix, how you fucking take a dome to the face? Take a dome fossil to your face, cunt. That is such bullshit. That is outrageous That is outrageously bullshit. That is shocking. That is just infuriating. My blood pressure is getting, I'm getting angry. I'm getting so angry right now. That is. That is just something I cannot deal with right now. I am not in the mood to deal with the rest. That is infuriatingly, that is painful. That is painful to even look at. That is so painful. He's gonna Iron Defense. That is not what I need. Okay. Maybe this is a problem. This is a problem. This is a bit of a problem. Because he could please just get rid of it. This is not going to get rid of him. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. And he's going to Earthquake. Okay, Iron Defense. I don't actually need that. That is not what I need to be dealing with. Now we lost every Pokemon that can Leech Seed. Great. That's great. That's actually great. So he's going to heal up. Okay, cool, trainer. I don't actually like you. Actually, would not mind if you... Oh, my... God. God damn it, that did a lot. I really don't know how to counter you. Wait, do you go for Iron Tail? Okay, it's going to Menace. It's going to Menace. Menace can counter you. Menace can counter you in every way possible. He needs to stop. Oh my god, this is... Okay, we need to put him to sleep. We need to put him to sleep. And he missed. Finally, he missed. Okay, put him to sleep. Put him to sleep. Okay, let's heal up. Let's heal up. This is a problem. This is becoming a massive problem right now. Because I don't really know how to counter him. Okay, fine. Oh, he missed. Thank goodness. Thank goodness he missed. So let's heal up. Let's heal him up. Okay, so let's switch into Pimp here. Do not wake up. Okay, thank goodness. Okay, so let's go for a double kick. Let's go for another double kick. No! Risk it. Damn it! I'm gonna need you to miss. Oi, he did miss. Alright, that's fine. Okay. He does not have that many left over, does he? Oh, that is not good. That is not good. How many Iron Tails can you actually have on a Pokemon? Okay, you can have that many. Shit, this is not good. Fuck off. Fuck off, I went to heal spam. Miss. Miss already, just miss. Miss. Come on, please. Oh shit, I don't need that. Where the soda pops at? Them soda pops at. Oh my fucking god. He got another defense drop. Okay, go for another one. Okay, this may have just played into my hands a bit. Augustus is down for the taking. Augustus is down for the... How do you deal with bullshit in this game? Four fucking crits. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you, cunt. Fuck you. Fuck you so hard. Fuck you. And I thought that was going to be an easy gym. Augustus. Augustus and Thickums. Oh no, we are at a massive disadvantage now. Oh no. Right, we're gonna have to make some encounters. Mr. Stone on the team. Mr. Stone, just get on the fucking team. Oh Jesus Christ, we are gonna have to grind so much. And ask V2. Oh no, this is not good. I might have to actually have to hatch that egg. Actually, you know what? I'd rather take that egg. Yeah, that's not going in the layout. I'd actually rather hatch that egg. Oh, I'm so angry. That just... Another fucking crit. Give me that. Give me your shit. Give me the shit. Who can I teach this surf to? Tell me I can teach surf to someone. Yes, I can. Okay, I'm gonna have to get rid of double kick. I need to go heal up. I need to go buy some potions. I need to go calm the fuck down because I'm angry as fuck right now. I'm gonna catch a Pokemon in this town. I don't want that. I want potions. I want 12. I want 15. I don't want anything else. I want to go catch a Pokemon now. I want to fucking... Oh shit, what the hell? Alright, okay. Never mind, my bag is full. Okay, come on. Come on, give me an encounter. I can catch that. Send to me. Just go for a faint attack. Okay, never mind. We're not going for a faint attack. We're not going for a faint attack. You know what? Let's just catch it. Let's just catch it. Catch it. It's got a nose. Let's call it Pumbaa. I don't care. Okay. Let's go heal up. Let's move. I'm actually, like, pissed off. Pissed off as fuck. So mad. The rage mode's just... The rage is, like, building up inside. But it just won't come out because it just knows it's not needed right now. It's just not what it's needed. That's five gym badges, though. But it's not a good thing. Okay, we actually need to put, like, the XP share on our Cradily here. On Mr. Stone. I think I missed out the dot on stone, but it doesn't matter to me too much. Because an Arcanine. Okay, I wish I had an Arcanine, but I'm not going to complain too much. A Weezing. I could have had one of those. It's just we lost the capture. Weezing! 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 Okay, where's... Yeah, I want to speak to him quick. I want to go just get a Pokemon from New Marvel. That's all I care for. I just want to go to New Vault Marvel. I'll go get Thunderbolt another day. Another day when I feel like it. Okay, let's go. Let's move here. It's right here. Okay, open the door. Open the door. Let me... Okay. Shit, I didn't mean to go down. Okay, give me an encounter. It is a... Do I have a flying type on the team? No, I don't. No, because steel... It's a steel bug now. So, let's keep moving. Oddish. Ah, that's Species Clause.
Holy shit! Holy shit! We can catch that.
Come on, catch it, catch it. Catch it! Get in the ball! Oh my god, we've got a Haunter. Oh my god, we've got a Haunter. No, we did not just get ourselves. We could get ourselves a Gengar if I've enabled that cheat. And if I haven't, I will put that cheat on where I can evolve it. Because we have a poison type on our team. We can have a Haunter. I will decide if I want to take that Haunter on the team or not. But right now we have a Haunter. Holy shit. That is insane. This is just counters now. We just have to make sure we get all our encounters. So here we have to, we can get an encounter on this route, right? If I surf over. But I just want to see if I can actually... Oh shit, okay, I went straight into him. Doesn't matter then. I can go for a nice sand tomb on him. Wow, that did nothing, that flail. Okay, never mind that. A Huntail, should have actually switched out. I don't have anything to counter these Pokemon anymore. Actually, no, I do. I have Pimp. I have Pimp. Pimp is actually quite risky, though, against these, because he's actually weak to them, believe it or not. See, he's got a weakness. So that's actually quite risky, but... I mean, if you don't buy a ticket, you don't win the raffle, am I right? Oh, Steven! Hey, bro, I'm not going to read your text, but you're my bro. So we get here a Cubone, and I can catch that. A Marowak, I mean. I can catch this. I can actually catch this. Oh, shit, that did a lot. Oh, fuck me, that's doing a lot. Fuck me. That was a crit. What is with the crits in this game? What is with the crits in this game? Let's catch it. Okay, there we go. We got ourselves a Marowak. I know what I'm going to call it because this is... It's a rude nickname, but I don't care. I just need as many Pokemon on my team as possible. Oh, shit. I almost did that. I need to go heal up, don't I? Yeah, I need to go heal up. I'll go heal up first and then take on all these trainers. Oh, I can get the good rod from him. Can get the good rod. Take the good rod. Take the good rod and leave. So we got ourselves a lot of... We're getting ourselves good encounters now. We're getting ourselves... We got three now. We just made 3 out of 3. Which I'm happy about. 27. 27. What? 25. 24. Oh my god. They are powerful encounters we have made here. We should be taking a few of these on the team. We should be taking... I'll either take the Haunter. I need to keep Mr. Stone though. I need to switch out the egg. I need to see what the egg is. And then I have to pick between one of those three. One of those three will be what I need. Actually, you know what? You know what? Why not just take one of them? Actually, no, you know what? No. I'll handle that shenanigans later. Handle those shenanigans later when I feel like it. Okay, so let's go get ourselves a Pokemon here. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to. Shit, I shouldn't have taken you on because, oh my god, that is scary. That is very, very scary. This is not good. This is not good at all. That isn't okay. Never mind. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Okay, that should be dead. Okay, that's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Okay, we're all good. We're all good. No. No, I'm good. I'm good. Shit, we don't have any more grass types. This feels weird now without any grass types. I'm so used to having those grass types to rely on. Give me some good shit. A Meganium. I don't really have anything to count Meganiums except for Pimp here. Pimp can counter you with his everlasting. Alright. Right. Go for your synthesizers then. Go for all your synthesizers. I don't care. Oh my god, that was so risky. I could have lost Pimp. Could have very nearly been the end of Pimp. This I remember so well in the Emerald Nuzlocke being the turning point. That was the turning point of that lock. Shit, we're running low on potions already. How am I already running low on potions? Shit, I didn't mean to take you on. You don't have better. Oh, you might actually have some flying type Pokemon. You might actually have some flying type Pokemon. You might be telling the truth. Fintag doesn't miss. Suck a dick. Oh, you do have flying type Pokemon. Okay, you didn't lie. So you weren't telling a lie. Sleep powder. Wow, I'm not going to waste them. Oh, maybe I might need to now. Because Hoppip is being quite the dickhead. Quite the dickhead indeed. Okay. I'm going to have to ask you to stop. I missed. Fuck. Oh, you fucking cunt. Fuck off. That's what I thought, mofo. That's what I thought. Making me go back and heal when I don't need to. Dodo, I'm going to switch out for that. And then I'm going to go to Menace. And then we can actually get a level on this. We can actually get a level. A Hitmonchan. I could have had a Hitmonchan. I would have taken a Hitmonchan. I mean, I'd have a fighting type for once. Because right now we don't have any fighting types. Well, we do, but it's like the most ass fighting type you could have. I could get a ghost type if I wanted to. Could have that variation in. Shit, I didn't mean to go all the way out there. So we are like right now playing with Pokemon I rarely ever play with, like battle with. So all of a sudden, I can't believe we lost Augustus. I'm so upset about the Augustus's death. Okay, so this is new grass. This is new grass. A war turtle. I cannot catch you. No, I cannot. I would love to have you, but I cannot anymore. So it's a Ghastly, okay. It doesn't bother me too much. A Ghastly, level 16. That's good. If Cradley's getting the levels in, I'm fine. I'm great. I can catch you. I can actually catch you. That's the thing. I can actually catch you. Holy fuck. No. Oh my god. Okay, stop with it. Can you stop with that? Okay. Go. What? Do you just disable my move? What? That was only a one turn disable. Come on. Oh, that was so close. That was so close as well. Okay. Get in the ball.
We almost had you again. Come on, just get him one ball. Get him one ball. This is just such a lucky chance. We're going to take a chance. It's taking too much effort. I can catch you as well. I can actually catch you. Come on, please, please, please. Please, please, come on. Don't be a dick. Don't be a dick. Don't be a dickhead. Don't be a dickhead. Don't be a dickhead. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. We just got ourselves an Alakazam. Things are looking bright. Things are looking very bright right now. Things are looking so bright. I need to look at a nickname for Alakazam. Holy fuck. We can play with a whole new team now. Once we get to that Weather Institute, I will start deciding on what team I want to be using. I might reshift the whole team completely. This, that... Meditite in our team right now. It doesn't seem right now as an important factor, but it is such an important factor right now. We have got such good encounters because of it. Oh my god. This is so good. Okay, I need to just look at this nickname. I just need to see if this is the nickname. I think it's Mr. Minagi. Is it? I don't even know. Yeah, it is. It's not Miyagi. I don't know how to, you know how to say it. But I know this is a nickname. Oh my god. I can't believe we got this. Things are looking bright. Things are looking bright. There's a lot of things we can be doing. I need to go back again. I need to go back again for some reason. Dude, I think we've already been filming 23 minutes, haven't we? 27. So this is like a 31 minute episode. This is like, yeah, it's been 31 minutes. Shit, I've killed so much time doing this. I need to go buy some more Pokeballs because this is gonna be like a 40 minute episode. Doesn't really matter, does it? Let's buy like 9 of those. Shit, we are like running on such low funds for some reason. I don't usually have this little money, but I do at this point in the game for some reason. A Kyogre. Kyogre is one of my favorite legendaries. Just gonna put that out there right now. So that would have been nice to have. Okay, so it's a Sphiel. Can't get one of those. Can't be bothered to get one of those as well. So, this is a Pokemon I don't have to worry about. A Dustos, don't have to worry about that as well. Okay, I didn't kill it first time. Doesn't matter. Does not matter. Okay, Slash, Slash. Do I need a Slash? Do I need a Slash? I don't need the agility, so I'll take the Slash instead. Let's go into Titlegs, because Titlegs actually does not train anymore. A Scyther! A Scyther! Shit, I don't actually trust myself against the Scyther. Okay, let's go into pimp him out. Shit, we didn't kill it. First time. Scyther! Okay, so level 17. Not bad, not bad. I don't know if I want to keep this Cradily or not. I might consider the whole team. Might have to consider my whole team. Shit. A Gyarados. Fuck me. Okay, it's fine that because we have Menace. Menace can take any hit. You don't understand how powerful Menace is at this point of the game. A Kingdra. Oh my god, this is not good. That is not good. A Kingdra is not what I need to be facing right now. You don't worry about bosses. Oh my god. Oh my god, he did a lot there. Did a lot more than I was expecting him to do. So one super repel. One super repel. We've got 12 potions. We can sort of survive. The time being, I'm actually so nervous right now doing all these battles, like being as low leveled as I am. Does not help me out one bit. Okay, so. Oh my god, this is so good that we got an. Okay, we're not fast enough to outspeed Alakazam. Look how powerful our team is, and then we have like it's like a Flygon. It's Flygon, Scissor, Cradily. Look how powerful those sprites are, and then you have like Titlegs. Titlegs is like a bit of a letdown, but it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Titleg will shine, will start to shine soon. Sooner rather than later. I'll give you that. I'll tell you that right now. A Rage. How you take a Surf? You won't take a Surf. That's the thing. Okay, level 18. A Skarmory. Back into Titlegs. Then back out into Pimp. Pimp is our MVP so far. I mean, Augustus and them were.
and all of a sudden they died by crits. So it doesn't matter. You can go for a sand attack as much as you want. I'm using a move that doesn't miss. So yeah, go back into tit legs, and then we can go into bug eyes here because it's quad time quad effective. Shit, that almost killed it. Almost nailed him in one hit. Okay, so what? You didn't kill it? Oh wow. 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 Okay then. Okay, so shit, a Blossom. I didn't need that. I'm happy with my encounter so far. So there's, did I battle that trainer? Did I battle him? I don't think I did, because I didn't come all this way out. Kazam again. Okay, yeah, we didn't battle him. It doesn't matter though. There's a Mistrevious. Shit, I don't trust myself against that. Let's go into Bug Eyes here, because Bug Eye can handle you very well. Faint attack. Oh my god, thank goodness we actually switched out there. Because that could have been a problem. Let's go for another faint attack, and it's good shit. Good shit. GG, Hater. GG. So up here we go. Any more poke? Oh, there's a trainer right here. Okay, so let's take this trainer on. Trainer shouldn't be too much problems. Geodude. No, Geodudes are a problem. Geodudes are a massive problem. Lavita! That's like its cry. Shit, it got a Sandstream up. Well, not a Sandstream, but... oh my god, Rock Slide. Does Rock Slide even have like a high crit ratio? I don't think it does. What? Okay. That's the thing. That she had a full restore. That I was not expecting. I was not expecting a full restore in this scenario. At this point in time, to be honest. I should really get Solar Beam. I will get Solar Beam soon once I can actually... Well, I know where Solar Beam is, but once I actually get to that point. So this is a new route, isn't it? Doesn't Route 120 come up soon? Okay, this is another trainer. It's a Pokemon Ranger. It says, oh my god, it's a Charizard. That is powerful. That is very, very, very powerful indeed. Okay, we need to go into Pimp here, because Pimp's the only one who can handle the Charizard. He can give him a nice Shockwave. Okay, he won't give him a nice one. He'll give him a nice Surf, and he's still surviving that very... easy. Chloe. Chloe's the name. Oh, and we missed. Great. Just what I needed. Just what I needed right now. And a crit. That's what I needed again. Another crit. I'm having a bad feeling about this lock already. Okay, let's surf again. Thank goodness. Jesus Christ. Charizard was giving us work. He was giving the work. Oh, shit. I wasted that. That is not good. I did not need to be wasting potions at this point in the game. I don't know if I should take that trainer on or not. It doesn't matter. I always just fuck up anyway. Why be monopolical? Am I right? Is that even the right context? Nah. Actually, I can use hidden power. It should kill it. Yeah. Kill it with fire. Playing with... That's not even a term. Kill it with fire. This is not doing anything. So we need to go into Pimp here. Because Pimp is a pimp. I don't even know the song. Illumise doesn't faze me too much. So let's go back into Menace here. Menace should just bop him. Okay, finally Thickums is level 31. Finally at long last. Oh, this is going to be so much editing of the layout as well. I'm not looking forward to this. Okay, so let's go back into Bug Eyes. Bug Eyes and them can just do whatever they want. Another Hyper Potion. I'm happy with the potions. I'll take potions on. On arm. Up we go. We're not in Route 120 yet. No, we're still in Route 119. That's weird. It's very, very weird. That's very, very, very weird indeed. Okay, so here we go. I swear, oh no, we don't reach Route 120 yet. No, we don't. I just realized that. We reach it quite a while later. Oh, wow. I switch in and I get put to sleep. That's great. That's what I needed. And I'm getting fed up with the crits. I'm just putting that out there now. I'm actually fed up with crits. And I'm fed up with the sleep powders. Very fed up with the sleep powders. Very fed up of everything in this game, to be honest. Very fed up of everything in this game. This game is very bad for the blood pressure, I must say. Very bad, very bad, very bad, very bad. Okay, so we can't get another can in this episode, which I'm fine with, because I kind of want to end this off now. This is just not going well. This lock is starting to get very bad. Very bad indeed. Very quickly as well. Another Torchic. Another Torchic? Really? Why do you have so many Torchic? What is with you and the Torchic and a Flareon? Shit. That's powerful. Dude, nice. Shit, that's a lob. Shit. Okay, that's dead. Okay, so let's go heal up. I need to think this through. On what I need to take on the team. Because I'm struggling right now with... I'm not really struggling with water types, but... I would quite like to see what this egg becomes. I'll actually hatch this egg off screen. And then I'll decide on my team. Like, you'll see it in the grinding montage what this team becomes. Because we've got this power just lying around in our box. You can't, like, dismiss it and just, like... You can't expect me just to dismiss and think, yeah, there's no need to, like, use any of these Pokemon in this box. These three could become such power. Like, I already know I would take these two. Shit. I sorry about these dead Pokemon. I should really put them in level order, but nah. I put them in the order that they died in. Fuck me. We could really use... But I don't know who I'd switch him in for. I don't have two psychic types. Do we need Mr. Stone? I'll speak to Flame Salmons about that. Because I can always bring him on. I mean, we have three grass types left anyway. We don't really need him. We don't really need him at all. I mean, yeah, he's not useless. So I might... By the next episode, I'm pretty sure that we'll have King Boo and Mr. Miyagi here for the next episode. So anyway, guys, you've seen in this episode, we got critted twice, another two crits. Not happy about that, but there's not much I can do. We're rebuilding. It's looking uphill now, going uphill. It's always look on the bright side. Thank you all for watching. Be sure to hit that like button if you've enjoyed this episode and enjoyed the crits in the last two episodes. I hope you've enjoyed them. Anyway, guys, subscribe if you've enjoyed this. If you're just checking out the channel again, it would really be great. I would really appreciate it. Anyway, this is the Snorlad signing off, and peace out, guys. Bye.